everyone. We're going to do this fun little design with pitch black. Of course, it is my favorite of all. So let's do this. Let me get my dryer. We're going to dry the center. Now, what I end up doing, because I blow well this way, I keep turning my paper, so don't be afraid to do that. Get it turned and where you can use it to your angle the best. I didn't do that well. There we go. This is better. I don't really worry about what the very end of the petal does. I just want it in. I don't want it going out. There, I hope that gives you an idea on how you can just change things up a little bit. And I don't know if I want to do anything to the center or just leave it black. It's pretty cool black, but hey, let's go play. So let's do some of the center. Let's get my markers out. Of course, definitely want to fill in what's not black anymore. I'm thinking I could do a really dark blue. And I'm not even sure that this will work with the ink that's already down. No, it didn't look like it's changing anything. So I'm thinking let's just leave it. So there's that. And y'all go have fun. I ended up adding a center to it. So this is the center. I used a light gray and kind of picked up some of that pitch black that was down and just kept working with it until I found something I like. So y'all go have fun.